What changes when we begin to focus on removing these blockages in our bodies and in our chakras is that our energy becomes more in alignment and we become more in our power. This means that we can attract things more easily to us. Things like financial abundance, things like clarity for our visions, things like relationships that really honor us and reflect who we are and what we truly desire. Once we remove these blockages, there's nothing standing in our way of attracting the things that we want.
So now we'd like to just share with you some of the benefits of unblocking each chakra.
Let's start by talking about the root chakra. The root chakra is related to financial abundance, our ability to feel secure and stable, and know that we can take care of ourselves and are attracting all the things that we need. If you've got a blockage in your root chakra, that might mean that you don't feel like you can financially support yourself. Maybe there's a blockage to attracting financial abundance or attracting a home where you feel safe and stable to be able to build your life upon and attract all the things that you want. You may feel like you're treading water, like you're trying so hard to pay off debt, but you're just not able to, or maybe you don't feel like you're safe and secure in your home. When you begin to unblock your root chakra, money and abundance are able to come to you more freely because there's nothing stopping you from receiving it. You feel safe and secure, and you're able to attract new opportunities that help you to feel more rooted and grounded and financially abundant. You create a new secure base where you can feel healthy, wealthy, and secure. And when you have a solid root, you're able to focus your energy on projects and relationships that really bring you joy.